precious things come into view. And I poured through the files, taken off my mental shelf, and dusted off some memories of you. Then I thought about the time when our affair was green, and how the phoenix of our love first flapped its silken wings. All the urgency and passion of each new day as it happened, and how it all mellowed as it grew. I remembered the times when our laughter would explode, and how you would turn to hide your smile, and the hours of silence while a perfumed candle glowed, and both our thoughts meandered on for miles. I remembered the time I said I really had to go, and I remembered the tears that filled your eyes. Then I touched your hand and told you that it really was a lie, and though you never knew it, dear, I cried. Well, it's amazing how time can so softly change your ways and make you look at things that can't be seen, and how the years that roll by can start you listening not just to what they say but what they mean. So forgive me, my dear, if I seem preoccupied, and if the razor edge of youth-filled love is gone, but we're both a little older, our relationship has grown, not just in how it's shaped, but how it's shown.